Welcome to The Real Estate Insider. In this video, we're going to look at the homes of some of our favorite rappers. I want you to do something for me. I want to know which house you like best. Just put it in the comments. Up first, we have T.I. and his wifey Tiny. They have been in the news. There are allegations of Bill Cosby-like proportions. That's all I'll say about that. This is just one of the mansions that this devilish couple owns in Georgia, Jonesboro to be more specific. The home is just over 10,000 square feet and has an estimated value of $1.2 million. Next up, we have Mr. Ice Cube. Cube has been very involved with politics. Remember, last year he put forth his contract for Black America. He got a meeting with Trump's team and had a few items added into a bill that got passed. Congrats on that. But let's get to this house he bought from Jean-Claude Van Damme for $7.25 million. It was listed for $10 million. He got a good deal. It's a canal front home located in Marina del Rey. It's 7,574 square feet, with 6 bedrooms and magnificent views of the ocean. Then there's Wheezy, recently pardoned from prison by the Donald before he left office. $16.7 million he paid for this Miami mansion. 10,600 square feet, and located on Allison Island. 7 bedrooms and 11 bathrooms. I wonder how many folks live in this house. On to Daw next. The Canadian black fella, Drake. Drake has one of the baddest cribs on the list. Watch this. 50,000 square feet of house. Indoor regulation-sized basketball court, built mostly of limestone, bronze and exotic wood. Now what is exotic wood? Does that mean it comes from the islands? Someone say next in the comments. I'll let him do what he want. He buy me Yves Saint Laurent. That's a lyric from Bodak Yellow. I'm talking about Cardi B. This mansion is gorgeous like her, until she opens her mouth. It's located in Atlanta, and had a price tag of $5.8 million. 22,000 square feet on nearly 6 acres. The mansion has an indoor shooting range, and an 1,800 bottle wine cellar. The boss. Rick Ross. His Georgia castle was formerly owned by Evander Holyfield. It was also recently used to film cult classic film, Coming to America. Ross only paid $5.8 million for the house in 2014. It's the largest home in Georgia, at 54,000 square feet. I'm blown away. Finally, it has 109 rooms, a 135-seat theater, and a dining room that holds 100 people. Essentially a ballroom. Next, we have Dr. Dre. Not a real doctor though. He is going through a nasty divorce. Who knows if he'll get the house? It was formerly owned by Tom Brady. It's valued at $40 million and is 10,000 square feet. Lastly, let's look at the home of soon-to-be billionaire Sean Diddy Combs. Valued at $39 million, it is 17,000 square feet and an underwater tunnel and a grotto. Yikes! If you enjoyed the homes, subscribe, like, and check out the next one.